And I'm not alone. I think Lonnie Chavis is lying about his age.
Lonnie, tell us the truth.
Are you really 9 years old?
Yes, I'm 9.
No, that's not
claim
true.
That I am 9 years
that's
old.
That's not true.
Okay. But
let's
see
your driver's license. Right. Yeah. Wait a minute.
if you just turned around and said, you're right, I'm 26. Yeah. You got me. You were impressed with sitting here because you thought it was cool that our background there actually moved.
Yeah, that background, it looks like every time I watch like KTLA 5, I think that there's an actual background. I think you guys are actually like outside in a building.
Wouldn't that be nice?
It's just a stage.
Yeah. I know. It's just what else do you think when you watch the show?
I think that you guys are like shooting this in a building and there's just a window outside.
Oh, okay.
Now I know that I'm wrong.
I tell you what, you're getting a lot of things right. We're going to look at This Is Us. Here's the thing, and I'm probably more grown-ups telling you this than people your exact age. You're making everybody cry. There's a scene from last, we'll press a button and show as we talk about this. You know that scene from last season, everybody just couldn't get over it.
I was one of those people.
Really?
I was one of those people.
Aww.
That karate episode was a really good episode, and it just gives a message, like everybody will help you in this community, and like people have your back, and like your dad, your mother will always have your side.
You know what, I'm feeling goosebumps just as I watch it. Sterling K. Brown, who plays you as a grown-up, has been here. When you watch the show all put together, what do you you must be very moved by it, as other people are.
I am very, very moved. I am very, like, my heart has been touched.
Aww.
Especially because I'm working on the show.
Yeah.
I know all of my scenes. I'm just going to tell you, like, there are more scenes that are going to touch your heart.
I bet.
There's no way that you are 9. We'll get into that later. But let's get into this. White Famous, new on Showtime, Jay Farrow. You play his son. We're going to look at a clip in 1 second. But you told me this show is hilarious.
Yes. The show is very funny, and it's loosely based on Jamie Foxx and like him growing up in the business and people not taking him seriously, like, and it follows Jay Farrell as his character, which is Floyd Mooney. He basically plays like Jamie Foxx in some type of way.
Okay. All right. Really good notices there. Because of all the breaking news, they're kind of pushing us along, which I apologize for that. This Is Us is Tuesdays at 9 on NBC, of course. White Famous, it's a big premiere this Sunday, October 15th at 10 p.m. on Showtime. A little past your bedtime, but you'll probably get to stay up and see it, I bet.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
It's really nice to meet you. Will you come back?
Yeah, I'll come back.
Okay, perfect.
Thank you.
We love having you.
We love you.
We'll hook it up.
Yeah.
All right, very good.
Great. Thank you.
He's still checking out our.
Yeah.